style.
Okay.
As Luke Kelly once said, is there one way to sing this? No breathing. Did he say that? I don't think he did. I think he says, if you want to learn English, you need to be able to sing the verse of this in one hit. Something like that. Even though I'm not trying to like Luke Kelly, because I never would be as good as him, ever. I wouldn't even sniff his lips.
You should grow this fine red hair.
I could go on, grow red hair and a big beard, but I'd never be anything. Not even, well, no one would even try to be. Here we go.
But I'm better than
this. All the way through, no breath. None of these breaks and all this diddly diddly. Damien Dempsey, listen to me. We don't need a breather. Come on. Tell me, guys, I've got to be as good as Damien. But he's got that lovely Dublin accent. What a joking, David. Get me to back you on your toes, please. Hold. Slow it down.
Well, in the merry month of May, from me home we started, left the girls a joke, we nearly broke, and heard a salute to father dear. Kiss me, darling mother, drank a pint of beer, we keep the tears to smother than not to reap the corn, leave where I was born, cut the stove upon the banny shows, and come with a brand new pair of brogues, rattled all the fox, frightened all the dog, on the rocky road to Dublin, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, hat the hair and turn her down the rocky road, and all the way to Dublin, whack palalida. Mullingar the night I rested limbs so weary started by delight just as the light nearly took a drop of the pure to keep me heart from sinking that the paddy's jaw whenever he's for drinking to see the lassie smile laughing all the while at me curious style was in your heart a bubble day of me was I hired wages I required till I was almost tired on the rocky road to Dublin 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 hop the hair and turn her down the rocky road and all the way to Dublin whack my lovely down in Dublin next to right, I thought it such a pity, soon be deprived of you of this by city. Then I took the stroll out amongst the quads, my bundle it was stolen. Beneath locality, something crossed my mind. Then I looked behind a bundle I could find upon me. Think of all an inquiry from the road. Here's the cotton broke, was a much involved on the rocky road to Dublin 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Pat the hair and turn her down the rocky road, and all the way to Dublin, walk for Lally down. From there I got away, my spirit never failing, landed on the quay just as the ship was sailing. Captain at me lost in the room he had when I jumped aboard a cabin song for Paddy down amongst the frigs. Did some hearty rig, played some hearty jigs, the water off me bubbly went off to Holyhead. Wish myself was dead, barbed her off instead on the rocky road to Dublin 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Hop the hair and turn her down the rocky road and all the way to Dublin whack my lally down. The boys of Liverpool when we safely landed called me, held me cool, I couldn't no longer stand it, blood began to boil, temper I was losing, poor old Emerald Isle, they began to fuse her army, so to die, to Lily, I had fight, of Galway, boys would fight, so I was a hobbler, they heard the louder ring, trying to stay afraid, with the clear the way, on the rocky road to Dublin, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, up the hill and turn her down the rocky road, and all the way to Dublin, whack my lally down.
Nearly one of them.
I can't breathe.